Hello, my name is Kang Hyuk B. I am an R&D engineer in Pi Chips. Our research group is developing transceiver IC for intelligent transportation system. Especially, we are focusing on 5.8 GHz DSS transceiver for ETCS. This demonstration is a paper for 26.4. This system is for China ETCS. ETCS stands for Electronic Calculation System. It consists of an OBU and a RSU. OBU is mounted in a binnacle and RSU is mounted along a load. And this is the prototype OBU. It consists of backup radio part, modem, MCU, and PSN card interface and LCD. The most important requirements in these wake-up radios are low power consumption and reducing false wake-ups. And this figure shows the proposed wake-up radio architecture. The receiver consists of wake-up part and normal frame part. RF envelope detector and delayed bandpass filters are key blocks in this receiver. And this is the dipole of the prototype. It is the world's first true single chip solution for China ETCS. The measured standby current is 15 microamps and minus 45 dBm sensitivity. The operation of full OBU system will be displayed through the real toll collection process. This demonstration system consists of a RSU and an OBU. RSU is composed of RSU simulator and RF module. And this OBU is implemented using wake-up radio and MCU and CPLD. The modem part and software applications are implemented in this MCU and CPLD. The communication process will be displayed in this LCD display with Chinese character. This is the LCD display list. After Feynman, this word will be displayed. If you check the balance, it will be decreased as the amount of payment. And I will explain the environment demonstration. This RSU will transmit data through this antenna, and this OBU will be awake. And they will exchange data. Finally, the payment will be done. The current balance is this. And I initialized this RSU and this OBU using this terminal window and generate data for this OBU and send data to this OBU. And this OBU will be wake-up status and toll fee will be charged. Our customers in China are evaluating this chip, and we will start production, mass production in this year. And at the same time, we are trying to improve this chip performance, such as standby current and sensitivity. Thank you for your attention.